In a voice note making the rounds on social media, chairman of the cannabis movement, Andre De Keres, has welcomed what he implied was cabinet's decision to legalize marijuana.
Good morning, members of the Lucian cannabis movement. I have news that everybody has been waiting for the longest while. Minister Bradley Felix just called me and said at the cabinet meeting yesterday, the cabinet of ministers have all agreed that they want full legalization for industrial, personal, sacramental, and medicinal use. So that is done. They want to present to Parliament and ask for a vote of hands, and they don't believe that any of the opposition ministers will not vote for it. So when that happens, they believe in 3 months' time, we will be fully legalized. So before Christmas, gentlemen and ladies, we will be a legal country where you could burn your weed and nobody gonna lock you up. So victory. Today is a victory day.
However, Commerce Minister Bradley Felix, charged with the responsibility of overseeing the cannabis reform project, highlighted some inaccuracies in the statement. He made it clear that the new legislation is still in its draft stage and must be subjected to the review process by relevant stakeholders before being passed as law. He explained that at Monday's cabinet meeting, cabinet authorized the Ministry of Commerce to assist in the implementation of a cannabis industry and to develop a license regime. Cabinet also discussed the possibility of expunging the records of persons incarcerated for possession of less than 30 grams of marijuana who do not have a record of violence.
I guess, he jumped ahead and shared information with his colleagues. And I noted in the voice note that he spoke to full legalization. I have since called on Mr. De Keres and said, I never indicated to you full legalization. Exactly what I have said to you this morning was the scope of our discussion. So this is where we are. We would all be familiar that when a matter is sent to the AG's chambers, what comes out is a sort of a draft framework. That draft framework would not only be reviewed subsequently it will come to cabinet, but it will have to be reviewed by various agencies, for example, the Bar Association and other agencies who put in terms of reviewing these things and giving us their feedback. And then we go to cabinet with that final decision, and cabinet also reviews the draft legislation in terms of going forward to Parliament.
Minister of Commerce officials confirmed that they are currently at the stage of the development of policy and framework. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.